Hello, yes, you're welcome. Now, and I just want to say something about this social media. As so many people have been using social media, you know, to carry out their various activities, and why some have been using it to yield, you know, maximum profit, you know, using doing business with the use of social media. And then why some are just making use of it just to post nonsense online, that, you know, so some people are still not, you know, be so familiar with the use of social media. So many use social media to post pornography. They use social media to post their nakedness. They use social media. Social media is not for that. Even if social media is really meant for communicating, that is a profit-yielding communication, not just to post anyhow, you know, like who cares? Who are you impressing? I don't care. Who are you really impressing? Why are you impressing yourself, or you are impressing someone? And I don't just get it. If you really want to make use of social media, do business, make use of social media to impact your life, impact people's life, impact your generation. So why are you just making use of social media to post something, to post nonsense that cannot really affect me positively, that cannot make any impact in my life or in someone's life, So I don't just get it. Why are you abusing social media? Why are you abusing it? You are just abusing social media, using it to do all sort of nonsense. I get mad when I see people posting nonsense on social media. Now, this is to inform you. Now, I want to tell you that, see, you are spending amount of money to buy data, to subscribe for data, and yet you are misusing the opportunity the internet or the technology has given to you to explore. I don't get it. See, you have one thing or the other you are doing. Why don't you use your social media experience, use your social media knowledge to impact yourself, to do business, and to be, as in something, to be creative. Why don't you be creative? Why don't you do something that can help your life positively? So why are you just useless? Well, yes, so sorry to say that, but if you are just using social media to post nonsense online, then I will say you are just useless. Because you don't have time, you don't have job, you don't have anything to do. There's a word that says a fool at 40 is a fool forever. Even a fool at 16 these days, a fool at 16, a fool at 18 is a fool forever. Please, you just have to change. And this is my first video I will ever do online. I've never made any video posting videos online, but I just feel like I need to talk to some people. I feel like, since social media is a means of communication to connect every one of us together, and wherever you are in the whole Nigeria, in the whole world, and I believe you can hear me, you can listen to me. So I just want to use this medium to pass my message through my intensive observation, in order to make sure that, as in to let you know what you don't know, because some people don't know. Someone that will tell them. They don't know. So please, I'm using this media to tell you that you can do something better with social media. Why are you wasting your time? If you're wasting your time, I will say you are wasting your life, because time is money. Time and money. I'm just kidding. You get it. It's a pagan word that said time and money. You don't get it. So if you are wasting your time, you are wasting your life. You are just whiling away your time, whiling away your life. Because the time doesn't stop. That is, time doesn't wait for anybody. You have to pursue the time. You have to meet up with the time. So why are you wasting your time on social media? You don't have any job again. You don't have anything to do. You are working for your boss in the company. Instead of you to be concentrating on what your boss gave to you, you devote so much concentration on social media. You devote so much concentration on Instagram. You devote so much concentration on Facebook, just to be scrolling and scrolling and scrolling and see what people are posting. It's some fear. that will be so ridiculous of you if you don't know now that social media is an avenue, it's an opportunity given to you to explore. Do something fantastic, do something valuable, do something profitable, do something impactful. Don't just be there and be watching people. And this is that kind of people that will say, Nigeria is not good, Nigeria is a bad country, Nigeria doesn't help them, Nigeria doesn't help the situation. You yourself, have you helped the situation? No. Tell me. Please tell me. Have you helped the situation? You have not helped the situation. Let me tell you. Because what you do online, you waste your time posting nonsense. Discouraging some people and also encouraging some people to go into bad attitude, bad habits. Some people are copying you. Some people emulate you. So what you do, your image, your integrity, some people are emulating you. So what are you doing to impact people's life? Is your life an example for others? Is your life, are you living an exemplary life? Are you taking an exemplary steps that people can follow? Are you a mentor to someone? Are you a mentor to some people? Is anyone following your footsteps? Can someone copy you? Can someone emulate you? Yes, that is the kind of life I want you to live. I just want you to, to design a kind of life for yourself that, okay, in my generation, this is my generation. I just have to take up my generation. And in this, my generation, I have to impact people. I have to make sure that people succeed through me. And that is what I'm doing. In my own kingdom, that is what I do. I impact people. I teach people. I train people. That is what I do for a living. Even if I will go online, I post something very reasonable, something educative, something lucrative, not something that will damage yourself, that will damage you, that will damage your idea. So if I go on social media, going through your wall, going through your timeline, I should be saying something that will benefit me. There's something that will be so advantageous to what I have already. So I should be following you up. So what is the reason for following you up? That is one thing I don't really get. I don't really get it. Because what is the reason for following you up on social media? Some people will even be begging to follow them up. On Instagram, you'll be begging to follow you up. Social on Facebook, you'll be begging to follow you up. You'll be begging to like your page, to like your... Well, what am I liking? Is there any way it's going to affect me positively? If I see something online, it's not affecting me positively, and I can see the picture, and I can see the clear picture that it's not really affecting me positively, then there's no need of following you up. So if you want to have followers, then have something to give. If you want to have followers, have something to deposit to that person's life or to every individual life that is following you up. So I don't have much to say. I think now, this will be my first video whatsoever, but I think from now on, I will have to continue doing much of video because I can now see that there's need for me to start educating some people online. There's need for, since I can impact people, through social media and through offline and online. Since I can do that, then there's need for me to now use video to talk senses to some people. Yes, I just want you to change. Use social media to affect your life positively. Do business. There are a lot of opportunities out there. Web designing, digital marketing, graphic designing, mini importation. There are so many things you can do that you can, that will make you to have a landmark online. That is it. So I don't just get it, but I hope this is going to deposit a very, message, a profit hidden message, a profitable message to your life. I just have this to deposit. but WhatsApp from us. I will be telling you more of how you can live your life online without, you know, having destroyed other people's life. Thank you so much. God bless you. I'ma show you more than I ever could say. Mark my words, that's all that I have. Mark my words, give you all I got in every way I will. You're the only reason why. Oh, I don't wanna live a lie. Mark my words, mark my words.